The interesting thing about Jebsen is that we are not one business. We are quite a number of different businesses. So the exciting thing is that you work with many different types of brands, and some of these brands are truly innovative and are truly different, and you can learn a lot, which you can then take back for your own business and try to see how you can use that. Because a market like China is massive. A company has to be clear over that it takes time, investment, money, but also management attention to actually be successful in a market like China. It will not happen overnight, and it won't happen without doing something. The Chinese market is not waiting for any product. I think there's a natural tendency now in China that the consumer group of people who can afford more premiumized products is rising. And I think the other side of the coin is that there's a great interest in overseas products. I think the Chinese tourist is just starting to develop as a consumer group. Hong Kong and Macau and Taiwan are different, much smaller markets, much more mature in the sense of having dealt with overseas brands for a longer period of time, but obviously also don't have the same growth opportunities as China. The reason I'm still here is because I think the market is interesting and the company is interesting. So the market has evolved dramatically, not only since the WTO accession by China, but Hong Kong has developed, China has developed, the world around us has developed, but the pace of change in our core markets has been quite remarkable.